brothers, because you know we don't know the secrets of people. We can't really judge. A long time ago, I got out of the business of judging people. So I can say theoretically, it could be a person who could be a ruler and do bad things, but Allah may forgive them. And I tell you why it's important to note this. There's two verses in the Quran that will sound like a contradiction if you don't understand it. And that is, Allah says in the Quran, never to despair of Allah's mercy, because He forgives every sin. Every sin. So don't ever think that whatever a person do, don't you condemn them to the hellfire, because maybe Allah will forgive that person. Now the other ayah from the Quran, the other ayah says that Allah forgives everything except shirk. Not a contradiction. The one where Allah says Allah forgives every sin, that means while you're alive, there are millions of people, maybe even billions of people, who were in shirk, who take shahada, Allah forgive them. But if you die in shirk, there's no forgiveness. That's what he said himself. And the Prophet, he confirmed it, alayhi salatu wasalam, he would be so, the Prophet is what Allah said in Quran, rahmatin lil alameen, is a mercy, that Allah, the Prophet will go to Allah on Yawm al-Qiyamah and ask to get people out of the hellfire. And finally the Prophet will say, yeah.